Noon, a West Clermont Elementary School closed today after a staff member tested positive for COVID-19. A district spokesman says crews are doing a deep cleaning of Amelia Elementary today, and the district also has started contact tracing to see who was in contact with that person who tested positive. Right now, the district says it plans to reopen the school tomorrow.